that's Indiana Jones, and if you were wondering, I deal with the skeleton, and get lucky, what I found on the back of the college, this. Now, since I'm very low on health, I'm gonna eat my golden apple. Oh, that feels good. That feels really good. Hey. I stop now. Whoa! I just lost all my confidence for this. Just now. Now we'll do that again! Oh! What's that over there? Well, if I fall down, I'm totally dead. Sure it was that. Huh? I mean, that wasn't, yep, that was definitely the wrong one. Always the wrong one. It'll do. Oh, right, this gives me a few tricks I'm gonna see. This is how I did it. Here. Oh wait, this, I'll die if I do this, but you know the old saying, do what you gotta do. That's what'll happen. Oh Lord. What? Anyway, since I've been here long. I'm gonna come up here. Oh, and you'll also see that I replaced this with iron doors. So nothing can get in, not even zombies. Of course not zombies. So you guys, I have a... I'm a sword, even though it's not better than my whip. Whatcha? Oh wow. Anyway. Ah, that looks good. Whoop. That looks good anyway, since I am an incredibly bad whipper. I am going to make the most of it. Now. What time is it actually? The sun is going down. So that's good. Ooh, this gives me an idea. Anything that comes with me here? Zombies, no skeletons, nothing. Let me see my armor. Yep, I'm doing good. My chest plate is doing a little bit bad. I guess I'll fix that. I'm gonna kill some kids with my whip. Some horses, but I don't want it. What are you? You're a horse. That's surprising. Okay, I admit it. I was. Oh, my golden apple effects are wearing off. So, what's up with my heart sticking out? Does that mean I survived it? Wow. It's unexpected. Any anvils? Ho ho ho! Well, since you already know what this is about. I am my diamond sword. I need my whip. Ready to be whipped. I'm gonna whip you actually. No offense. Yeah. And nobody suspects a thing. Oh, you have something about aqua infinity. You see what I mean? Aqua infinity. Oh, don't tell me this is the end of the world. Oh, my bubbles are going down really slowly. That's impressive. Eat this freaking lures, I'm hungry. It freaking lures, I'm hungry. Today? Cookie. Oh, it's turning tonight. Gotta head back to the college. What am I thinking? I'm not gonna head back to the college. I'm a monster hunter.
Get down! Hit the piggy!
Monster! Another town? Another? Why? Why didn't I see if I had an anvil or not? Although I think there's some iron back at the college. College! Oh no, that's our college.
No, college.
Eat some beef. Raw. I can't help it. Why do I have to do this? Hit the piggy, quick. Now follow me. This way. Hopefully the lead won't break. Come on, piggy, come on. There's still a little time. Before the eclipse. The apocalypse. Oh boy. The apocalypse is already happening. Quick, piggy, run! Get in here, piggy. Quick. Oh no, the leg broke. Oh no, the piggy's out there by himself. Please don't say they're monsters nearby over here. Please don't say they're monsters nearby. Please. Yes! Okay guys, that was intense. It's tense. The pig was killed. I know you were expecting me to stay up, but what can I say? Why did I say the pig was killed? He was a kill, he's okay, I think. He was my only friend. That's a lie, actually. Oh, by the way, I shouldn't be saying this right now, but please leave a like, even though this isn't the end of the episode. Yeah, but even though this isn't the end of the episode, I'm gonna have to get. Am I hearing a zombie? Hello? This is just my imagination. Hopefully. Yep, I'm hearing a zombie. Oh, the lead. If I had the lead, that means that some of the pig skin is on it. I can make a clone. Okay, please. Okay. Subscribe to me. Probably next week. I'll make another episode and so please leave a like. Oh, by the way, the like target is how I'd go for 350 likes and what? And please leave a like and I'll do some adventuring next time. Sorry.